there's an open day at the sanctuary about an hour from us, so we thought we'd go and have a look.
They do like toured walks and the barbecue for tofurkey sausages.
Yeah,
you could give some donations, so we got some donations to give to the animals.
We do. And the people, yeah, it's pretty exciting, so we'll see you when we get there.
Okay, bye.
Yeah.
Time to open the gate.
Wow, that was a mission.
Yeah.
We're here, Ella.
We are.
Good morning. How are you going?
Yeah, good, thanks. Good. Is it your first time here?
It is.
Oh, welcome.
We're here.
Yay.
The best flavour.
Yes.
Oh.
We're
getting ready.
Thank you for coming to visit us at Farm Animal Rescue today. It's a pleasure to have you all here. The sanctuary's been operating about 4 years, and we're here for two reasons. The first reason is that more than 98% of all animal cruelty is conducted within the commercial food industry. So we're here as an organisation that collects those animals as they fall out of that system and rehabilitates them and gives them a home. The second reason that we're here, of course, is to give you guys an opportunity to meet them, to hear their stories, to get some cuddle time in, and just to find out why we believe these are such incredible and amazing animals that are very, very poorly treated by our species.
Hi guys, this is Josh. So we are on tour now. Look at this like scenery there. So beautiful. What we want. So this is pretty cool, isn't it?
So good.
I know. Ella, how's it?
Amazing.
So we're going to see the cows.
Yeah.
Now. So this is very exciting. Oh, I can see her.
Mary's a very sweet girl, and she is our big cuddle cow, so she's very, very cuddable. So feel free to cuddle her.
So we're walking up this big hill. It might not look big, but it's pretty steep. Yes, we went and saw the cows. It was really amazing hearing all their stories and how they got there.
I just find it fascinating that, not just the mums of the calves, but the whole pack like looks after each other and babies.
Looks after the babies. We'll continue to walk and we will keep you guys in the loop. Yeah.
Okay, just finished doing the tour of Farm Animal Rescue and now we're having tofurkey sausages.
It's amazing.
Mm-hmm.
Good. Definitely.
Bye! Bye! Bye, Farm Animal Rescue!
Bye! Thanks for a great day!
What do we think? How was it?
Very good!
Yeah?
Thanks!
Super good!
We learned lots of things. They really are like so into the animals. Like even at the end of the tour, Brad, the owner, we got him for our tour.
Yeah.
He was just saying like, you know, thanks for listening. I know I ramble, but it's just because I'm so passionate about it.
Yeah.
Helping the animals and telling their stories. You like hear the reality of what they go through. And
yeah.
to see them that happy now, it's just, you know, like heartwarming to know that they're in a good place.
Thank you so much, guys, for watching. We hope you really liked this vlog. It was really fun going around the sanctuary. I really hope you guys enjoyed it too. We'll have links below if you'd like to come visit.
Yeah, and we totally, like, seriously recommend coming here. It's really nice to hear their story, and you really do learn more, even if you've been vegan for 2 months, never, or, you know, 10
whole
years.
Life, yeah.
You know, I think you'll still take something really, you'll find it still really, really special, educational, yeah. And yeah, definitely special.
Bye!
Bye, guys.
They have their own personal fans.